Hey, monitor. Hey. Vocal. Hey.
Oh,
after me. Do this. We'll be right back.
Good afternoon to you, ladies and gentlemen. We're British Lion, based in London, England. Fantastic to be here. Hope you're all feeling good. You look absolutely amazing. Thank you. I'm sure almost everybody here, I can see one or two, but the majority of the people here don't know British Lion. You don't know our music. If you want to know about us, okay, it's all in our songs. It's in our music. It's in our lyrics. We write songs about where we come from, things we've witnessed in our lives, good things and bad things, all true stories. This next song is for anybody who's lost a father. This is Spitfire. Thank you.
Why is out there, people? We used to walk the golden fields.
Keep it short, we haven't got too long, so British Lightning got two records out. If you get a chance, maybe you could check them out at some point. This is a song from our first record. This is for the underdog. This is called The Chosen Ones. Thank you. Walking the fire. is us against the world. British Line, I've been to Sweden a few times. This is the first time we played Sweden rock. It's a really beautiful country you guys live in. David and myself, we're from a very small town on the east coast of East Anglia in England. It rains a lot there and the people are really angry. And anyway, this song is inspired by where we come from. It's called These Are the Hands.
These are the people I know. This is
you are in that place, I see that look upon your face. For a couple more songs, if that's all right with you guys. Yeah. Let me introduce you to the band, if I may. On the drums there, that's Simon Dawson. On the guitar, Graham Leslie. Yeah. To my left, David Hawkins on guitar. Last but not least, Steve Harris on the bass. This is the first song British Lion ever composed together. It goes back a long, long way. This is a world without heroin, and it sure feels like that sometimes. Sad and lonely, true love is past me by. You tell me we got time for one more song, is that all right with you?
To see you again. Can you hear me now?